Sally Ride, the first female astronaut. This is what she saw when she was being interviewed by 60 Minutes. The question was asked, what is the most beautiful thing in the solar system? She said, Earth, but nothing like those chains of islands in the Bahamas. What do you see when you see Grand Bahama? What do we see? This is what we saw. Back in the early 80s, we were the Magic City. Where did the magic go? From the International Bazaar, to Xanadu, to Queens Highway with all the businesses open and booming. Since 2004, we've lost it. We are resilient, the people of Grand Bahama. But where are the jobs? Jobs. When I was a young man, the question was asked, what did you learn today in school? Or, what do you want to be when you grow up? Now, it's finding a job. The youth of the day is only told to find a job. Remember when these businesses were flourishing? These were jobs. Remember when we were able to hold maybe one job if we desire, or two, or maybe even three, because we had the economy. Since the early 50s, we were mining aragonite. Well, actually, we had other people mining aragonite while we just had the jobs. Freeport Harbor was being mined from the 50s, the 60s. The canals in Grand Bahama were being mined, were being dredged. And where did the aragonite go? To America, to rebuild its infrastructure, to rebuild its roads, its bridges. And right now, even Fisher Island, that's where the aragonite went. As you can see, the aragonite was being mined and is still being mined here in the Bahamas in the trillions of dollars. And what did we get from all of that? Just the jobs. I say to anyone that wants to see this country flourish once again, it will not come back into the tourist industry, but from mining, the mining of aragonite. And it's also an organic mineral. Over 6,000 of our little darlings come out of school every year. And it's about time we stop telling them, go and find a job. But go ahead and find a career. And the career that is in the future is the aragonite mining and manufacturing of all the goods. What you're looking at now is stuff that aragonite is used in, like paint, toothpaste, and all of your pharmaceutical. And the thing about it is, it's all biodegradable. And 481 years ago, we were underwater. And in 5 years, the sea rose 5 inches. We are headed back there. I think it's about time we do our part. I think it's about time that we pick up our mantle and transition ourselves off of the service industry. We're gonna lose our children. We're gonna lose our future. Here comes our future. Here comes the dream. What are we going to tell them? That we could have, we should have, or are we gonna pick up our mantle and make the generation before us proud? Let's make the generation after us even more proud. This is our time. This is our season. We are the adults of this era. Let's show them what we are made of. U.S. Minerals Transport and Trading, LLC. Over 1 million jobs have been created throughout the United States of America from the aragonite being exported out of the Bahamas. Why are they not being created here? This is KCX and the Enough Movement.